tragic end to that Amber Alert we have been following throughout the morning out of Springfield.
Hailey Owens' family confirming with our Brenda Washington that her body has been found.
Craig Michael Woods, 45 years old, is in custody right now, according to the Greene County Jail website, being held on suspicion of first-degree murder. Our Brenda Washington is live in Springfield with the very latest.
Guys, we're here in the 1500 block of Stanford. We're in the backyard of a neighbor. They're allowing us to be in their backyard to show you. Investigators are processing a shed in the back of the house, a house where a gold pickup was found, a truck belonging to 45-year-old Craig Michael Wood, who is now booked on murder in connection with the kidnapping of 10-year-old Hailey Owens. Now, they've been concentrating on a shed at the back of the house. We've not seen them go inside of the house. There are also other investigators who are processing the pickup truck that we showed you earlier that's parked in the driveway at the side of the house. Now, the folks you're looking at right now, dressed in the hazmat suits, those are FBI agents. They're also part of this investigation. The family confirming to me this morning that the body of their daughter, 10-year-old Hailey Owens, was found. The suspect was found here at 8:15 last night. That's Craig Michael Wood. He was found here at that house, again, 1500 block of Stanford. We're told he was found inside the pickup truck that witnesses described as seeing a man jump out of and then snatch and take off with 10-year-old Hailey Owens. Now, police have not confirmed that they have found her body. Again, the family is confirming that to us. There is going to be an 11 o'clock news conference. The police chief told me when I cornered him to ask him some questions that he hopes to have more details forthcoming at that time. Now, we spoke with a neighbor who lives here in the neighborhood, and she said as soon as she learned about the news, she sat her 14-year-old daughter down and re-reminded her about being safe.
Well, this has been a great learning opportunity for our daughter. Even though she's 14, it's a great way to talk about stranger danger with her. And she said that, Mom, even if somebody ever asked me for directions, I would not go up to the car. I would say no and run the other way.
Back live in Springfield, 1500 block of Stanford, where we have FBI agents and others dressed in hazmat suits processing this home here where the suspect was found inside of a pickup truck, 45-year-old Craig Michael Wood, who has been booked on a murder charge. And we're going to be at that 11 o'clock news conference, and we'll bring you the latest details on this case. Brenda Washington, KMBC 9 News.